Welcome in. Welcome in Huntsville, Princeton versus the Wyoming Seminary Knights.
It is hockey night in Hamilton as the Hun Raiders play host to the Wyoming Seminary Knights here at Iceland Skating Rink. 18 minutes on the clock. Our scoreboard actually counts up, so sorry for the confusion there. But the Hun Raiders coming into this game, at 6-5-2. Wyoming Seminary coming in at 4-8. This is a league game, so some serious implications here in this game today. This is part of the MAHL, the Mid-Atlantic Hockey League, which includes the Hunt School, the Hill School, the Lawrenceville School, LaSalle College High School, Portledge PDS, and Wyoming Seminary. So this is a very important game. Don't be fooled by Wyoming Seminary's record, because they are a fantastic team. And Hun is coming off a tough loss last night to Del Barton, but coming off a tournament win at the Purple Puck Tournament down in D.C. as they defeated St. Joe's Prep to take that championship. And we'll take a look in a little bit at the starting lines here as the puck drops and we are underway. Wyoming Seminary starting with it above their blue line. And this will get knocked away by Bendorf. And a shot on goal. And just like that, a goal for the Knights. Wow. That took 11 seconds, ladies and gentlemen, to put one past Travis Pelkey in net. And not the start that head coach Ian McNally really wanted from his Hun Raider team. So back onto the ice, they're going to try it again. And hopefully the Raiders will have a better outcome here in this faceoff. Here's Brown. Brown can't control it. Now the other way, here come the Knights. Back on D, that's number 8, Tanner Preston. And this will go beyond the neutral zone into the Wyoming Seminary zone. Trying to clear it out, playing it behind the net is Tanner Wildling, the 6-foot, 190-pound forward for the Knights. Some contact there near center ice, beyond the neutral zone. Here comes YSM once again, and that is Charles Antoine Rousseau, who's going to play this one along the boards. Griffin Maroney giving chase to the outside. And trying to come up with it there is number 24, Patrick Blake, one of the assistant captains here for Hun. And it will get back to Tanner Preston. Preston gets it to Jack Chappell. A nice move down the right boards. And he's going to send this one towards the zone. Giving chase is Kyle Manlor. Manlor, the big 6'3" forward, only a freshman, has been impressing people here so far. Fighting forward on the boards is Jack Chappell, and this will get back to Wyoming Seminary. YSM beyond the neutral zone. They're going to dump it deep into the zone. Pelkey plays it off the boards nicely, and Manlor will forego the opportunity and head towards the bench. Here comes Wyoming Seminary. Good D there by Bendorf, and we have a whistle. And a face-off here in the Hun zone. With it now is Justin Grossman. Grossman to Dorler. And YSM will take control now. Into the Hun zone. Good play, good check into the boards by Frank Vitucci, one of the starters here on the starting defensive line here for the Raiders. And a beautiful almost a two-line pass there. Unable to hold on to it is Julian Howd. And now back against the boards. There's a scramble for it. Vitucci fighting for it. Shot on goal off the crossbar. Hits the top crossbar. And Hunt dodged another bullet there. Michael John Gavaletz with it. Back over to Manlor. Manlor to Bendorf. Bendorf, one of the outstanding players here on this Hunt School team, was drafted into the USHL last year. Here is Michael John Gavaletz behind the net, looking for a teammate. And YSM will redirect this. Nice play by Etienne Lachance-Perreault. And we'll have a whistle, and this will go. We have our first penalty of the game. Ladies and gentlemen, thanks for joining us here at Iceland as Hunt hosts Wyoming Seminary. We don't have an ideal internet situation here, so we do apologize if you're experiencing any buffering issues. We will, however, if the issues continue, post an uninterrupted version of this game. And thanks for hanging in with us here. 1-0 is the score for in favor of Wyoming Seminary as they scored within 11 seconds. The shot on goal is knocked away by Spencer Steyerwalt. And now we'll go back towards Y-Seminary. Y-Sem, pretty quick team here. Good stop by Pelkey, the captain for this Raiders team. Nifty stick work there, and another opportunity on that, but it is knocked away. A nice play there by Tanner Preston. Shot against the glass. Here comes Y-Sem once again. Giving chase is Gabriel Bellinger. And he's going to dump it back into the Hun zone. Here's Preston. Preston gets it up to his teammate Grossman, who takes a shoulder to the chest. Gets right back up, though. He's a hockey player, and here we go. Kevin Guns on the left board. There's Vitucci trying to play it down to Dorler. Dorler giving chase. Centers it. Nothing doing. YSM with it once again. Bendorf is going to get called for a high stick on this one, so it'll go back to the Knights. Taking the faceoff for the Raiders, Kevin Guns. And it is won by Wyoming Seminary. Shot on goal, knocked away by Pelkey. Behind the net is Antoine Suave. Some phenomenal names on this Wyoming Seminary team. And a nice opportunity there, knocked away by Pelkey. Travis Diesel Pelkey, the 5'9", 200-pound senior, the lone captain on this Raiders team from Ewing, New Jersey. Been outstanding for the Raiders in net. Hunt coming off a 22-3-3 season where they won both the state championship and the Mercer County championship. An excellent season for the Hunt Raiders. Got off to a 1-4 start this year, but gained some momentum in that Purple Puck tournament down in D.C. as they ran the table and put a ton of goals on the board. Got to see the Washington Capitals skate, which I heard was a pretty cool experience. Here's Kyle Pitone. Pitone with the game winner in that Purple Puck tournament. Fighting for it along the boards. There's Blake Brown next to him, and there is a stoppage in play as it seemed to have, it might have gone, it got stuck between the board and the glass. So we'll have wholesale line changes here for the Raiders. See if they can get some energy going after that really quick goal from YSM to start things off. Face-off is won by YSM. There's Chapel fighting for possession. Gets it back to Mandlore. And YSM with it again. Maroney. And here's Ferrara, both Griffins. Doing a nice job for the Raiders here today. A nice poke check there by Tanner Preston. Hun unable to gain possession. Good stick work there by Chapel. And he will dump it deep into the YSM zone. Speeding onto the ice is Reed Dorler. And another shot on goal. Pelkey wisely ricochets it off to Dorler. And giving chase is Grossman. Grossman very quick on the ice, and this one will go out of play. So Hunt has been able to maintain the pace of this game. YSM, a very, very calm and skilled team. And Hunt has been able to kind of catch their breath and get back on their feet after giving up that early goal. So we'll have a faceoff here deep in the YSM zone. Guns is going to take it for the Raiders. Guns gets it, gets a shot off. That's the Raiders' first shot on goal, and another attempt doesn't go. Grossman with a rebound attempt, and this one is wide. Dorler trying to get possession, gets it to Grossman. Grossman centering pass, knocked away by YSM. And now YSM on the move. Nicholas DeLisi gets it knocked away by Ben Dorf. Shot on goal. Pelkey knocks it away. He got the blocker on it that time. Ben Dorf with some stick skills across the right board, and Blake Brown is going to come in, and now he's got it. Here's Blake Brown. And they're going to call offsides on the Raiders. Another face-off in the neutral zone. That was Kyle Pitone taking it for Hunt. Working it down the boards is YSM. Giving chase is Griffin Maroney. Pitone has it behind the net. He's looking for Patrick Brake. Off to Brown. Here's Brown. Spin move. Gets it back to Preston. Shot is no good. Another shot attempt. Brown in the mix. And we'll see what they call here. A scramble underneath. And I don't know if this is going to be a penalty, no goal, or neither. I think the goal was knocked away. No penalty on the play, no goal. And they will resort to a face-off, and Pitone will take it for the Raiders. YSM initially gets a hand on it. Pitone with the shot on goal is blocked. And here's Maroney, who gets it back towards the net, and it is knocked away. YSM setting up their offense here. Here come the Knights. Nice stick work there by Rousseau. There's Maroney. Maroney with a nice look. And giving chase was Mandlore, the big 6'3" forward. Could not come up with it. YSM with it now. Good stick work there by Michael John Gavilets. But YSM, alas, takes control. Shot on goal, smothered by Pelkey. A nice save there by Diesel Pelkey. Number one in net for the Raiders. Pelkey is the captain, the assistant captains for Hun, Reed Dorler and Patrick Brake. Dorler, a defenseman, and Brake, a forward for Hun. across the boards. Dorler fighting for it. You got Bentham DeGrav in the game here for the Raiders, providing some size in this defense. Trying to clear it out is Bindorf. And here comes Wysam once again. Centering pass, knocked away. A good chance there by Wysam, but wide to the left. Here comes Dorler. Dorler fighting against Sode. And it's back to Wysam. Coming down the right board, looking to center it. And wide to the left. Nice job by Pelkey. And Preston will get it beyond the Wysam defenders. A nice defensive stand there by the Raiders. Pelkey trying to clear it out. Here's Blake Brown. Brown with a couple defenders surrounding him. He's going to clear it away, and giving chase is Patrick Brake. And we will have a whistle. And this will go back into the Hun zone. I believe that's icing against the Raiders. Joining me here in studio, Ryan Joseph, Matt Moore, and Gianni Branciaforte on the ones and twos. Dangerous puck out in front. Pelkey knocks it away. Here comes Brown. Brown up the left sideline. He is the New Jersey Devils player of the month. Tries to center it, gets it knocked away. And a nice save there by Pelkey off the attempt from Frederick Allaire. So good shot attempts coming here from Wysam. Hun hanging on by a thread in the defensive zone. Wysam leading 1-0. 6 minutes and 31 seconds to go. We are counting counting up here rather than down on our computers. They are 18-minute periods here in the MAHL. Pelkey going to knock this one away. Pelkey getting some serious practice in net today. Another shot on goal. This one is wide. Bertucci fighting for it behind the net. Glides along the boards. Bertucci's got it once again. Giving chase is Chapel. And it'll get back to Bindorf, and Bindorf will work it across the ice. And back across the ice. Great passing there by the Raiders. Manlore with it. Down off the right side, Bertucci giving chase. Can't come up with it. Here come the Knights once again. They're going to dump it deep. And Pelkey going to work it back across the boards, but it gets right back to Wysam. They have Guns and Bindorf fighting for possession. Shot on goal, glove save, and a beauty. Diesel Pelkey with another great save off the shot from Frederick Allaire once again, who has been pestering that Hun goal. Kevin Guns to take the face off. Dorler knocks this one away, plays it back behind the goal. And this will work its way down the boards. Here comes Wysam once again. Shot on goal is high off the glass. Guns tries to smother this. Doesn't matter because it's cleared away by Maroney. Maroney fighting for it once again. It's Tanner Preston who's going to clear it out for the Raiders. We have a whistle. And this will remain. Actually, this will result in a faceoff in the YSEM zone. But Tony going to take the faceoff. Back behind the YSEM net. Blake Brown now fighting for it. A nice clear out by YSEM. Bendorf with it now. Trying to set up the offense here. Vitucci gets it knocked away, and we're going to face off once again. Crowd starting to form here at Iceland on Dollar Hot Dog Night inside the Iceland skating rink. Great atmosphere for some high school hockey. Great play there by Bendorf. Shot on goal is knocked away by Vitucci, and it goes off the net, so we will have another faceoff here. This defensive line for Hunt has proven to be quite successful. And taking the faceoff is Griffin Ferrara from Hillsborough, New Jersey. Designed those beautiful wool hats that you see the Hunt hockey players wearing. Shot on goal. This one is wide. YSEM certainly able to get some shots towards the Hunt net. Pelkey comes out once again, and he's going to drop it off there for Preston. Preston. Now back to Maroney. Maroney gets this one to Manlore, who catches it, dumps it deep into the zone, and eventually cleared out by YSEM, and here they come. Here come the Knights. Sode, shot on goal, smothered by the chest of Diesel Pelkey, who has been magnificent so far here today. Pelkey, 231 saves on the year coming into this game on 259 shots towards him. Another shot. This one is iced, sort of like grounded with a golf club almost. Not really the same thing. Here's Bendorf. Bendorf with a shot is wide left. Rebound opportunity. This one knocked in, and the Raiders tie it up. Kevin Guns off the juicy rebound. Bendorf created the opportunity, and Guns cleans it up with a goal. All right, we'll see if we can pull up that replay during intermission. Another shot attempt by Dorler, and this one is no good. A great effort to tie this one up by the Raiders. Opportunistic Kevin Guns playing off an aggressive Bendorf, able to get the goal in for Hunt. Vitucci with a shot on goal. YSEM gets a blocker on it. And Hunt way more aggressive in the YSEM zone. And we have a whistle back behind the Wyoming Seminary net. A couple players getting mixed up in some tomfoolery back there. And looks like we have a penalty against the Knights. Headed to the box is number 11, Alexander Legere. So Hunt will have a man advantage for the first time here today. Two minutes and 2 seconds remaining here in the first period. Manlore. Here's Grossman. Grossman gets it off the foot of the defender. Maroney works it back to break. Break. Gains control. Pass it to Manlore. Manlore, centering pass. And this one finds the back of the net. Kyle Pitone with the goal. And the Raiders go up 2-1. Kyle Pitone, an excellent job. And it started with Manlore with a beautiful pass. Pitone able to put the rebound back in for the Raiders. Here's Vitucci. Vitucci with a shot on goal. It's a beautiful one, and it's stopped. And here's John Bendorf. John Bendorf puts it in from 10 feet out off a rebound, and the Raiders go up 3-1. John Bendorf, you saw with the little Cam Newton Superman action there after he scored. 5'11", 190-pound junior from Yardville, New Jersey, has an outstanding future ahead of him in the sport of hockey. Wysem now on the move. And shot attempt is swallowed by Pelkey. And we'll have a faceoff here. Vitucci going to take the faceoff. Vitucci with a nice shot on goal that Spencer Steyerwalt was able to knock away. And then Bendorf got the rebound, and he wasn't able to stop Bendorf's shot. Just about a minute to go here. Here's a shot on goal. Pelkey gets it away, and a nice job clearing it out by Reed Dorler. Vitucci towards the center ice. Can't quite find Bendorf. Here come the Knights. Bendorf with it on his stick now, and here comes Blake Brown. Blake Brown. Spin move. That's caught up this one. Knocked towards the goal. And Vitucci winds up fighting for it now. Played around the boards by Wildling. Vitucci back to Maroney. And here's Preston. Preston along the boards looking for Brown. Can't get it to him. Wildling chasing for Wysem. Gets it past Maroney. Tries to center it. A beautiful pass. But Marc-Antoine Suave was not there. Maroney giving chase. And it goes back to Suave. I'll say Suave because it sounds better. And that'll do it for the first period. Three goals in the net for the Raiders after Wyoming Seminary started off with a goal in 11 seconds. And we'll go back and we'll show you some of the replays of those goals from the first period. All right, we'll take a look at the first one. We have it up for you here. And that's Kevin Guns who cleans it up for the Raiders. And we'll go back and look at the second goal. And this one was, I believe, from Pitone. This is off the power play here. So break with the pass to Manlore, who centers it. Maroney with the shot attempt, and then Pitone with the finish. And then we'll take a look at the third goal here from John Bendorf as he cleans up from
Fattucci. So we'll take another look at it here. There it is from Bendorf, the spin and the goal. So the Raiders come back onto the ice with a 3-1 advantage here over Wyoming Seminary. And we will dip into the second period here. As we said, our clock counts up. That is in the works, trying to get fixed. I know that's a little strange for the viewer, usually looking for it to count down, but we do go to 18 minutes here in these periods. And Hun looking to feed off of that energy that they found at the end of the first period. So Kyle Pitone going to face it off here for the Raiders. And he wins it. Here's Brake. Brake looking for Brown. Brown chests it. Can't come back to his stick. Here comes YSM. And they had Frederick Allaire ahead of the Raiders' defense but couldn't capitalize. Here's Brown. Brown going to feed it deep. Giving chase is Pitone on one side, Brake on the other. A great job by Sabourin to clear it. Here comes McCullough. McCullough got some numbers. Shot on goal. Pelkey with the save. Can't overstate Pelkey's influence on this Hun Raiders team. Shot on goal. This one is high. I believe Pelkey got the blocker on it. Fighting for possession. Eventually won by YSM. A beautiful shot on goal by Gabriel Bellinger. And it will get deflected and off of the net. And the faceoff is won by the Raiders. But eventually goes back to YSM. Shot on goal, knocked away by the leg pad of Diesel Pelkey. There's Dorler, who's looking for Grossman on the other side. Grossman can't come up with it. YSM a lot more aggressive here in the second period. Shot on goal, saved by Pelkey once again. And they will freeze it and face it off in the Hun zone. Once again, thank you so much for joining us here. Hockey Night in Hamilton, live from Iceland Skating Rink as the Raiders host the Wyoming Seminary Knights. A shot on goal knocked away once again by Pelkey. Wyoming Seminary certainly getting their shots in as they, I believe, have a 2-1 shot advantage over the Raiders. And the Raiders have been very efficient with their shooting so far here today as they lead 3-1. YSM scored within 11 seconds if you're just joining us. And then Hun has scored three unanswered goals. One by Kyle Pitone, one by John Bendorf, and one by Kevin Guns. Giving chase is Mandler. And it eventually gets all the way back to Preston. Here comes Ferrara. Ferrara is just going to dump it deep and head off the ice. Brand new set of skates here for the Raiders. Preston spins it around the board. And now here come the Knights. Nice stick work there by Preston. That was Vitucci who gets it over to Preston. And YSM with it now. Back towards the neutral zone. Here comes a shot opportunity for YSM. Knocked away by Vitucci. What a defensive play by Vitucci. And a beautiful check there by Kyle Pitone puts his shoulder into Allaire. And here come the Raiders. Break. Shot on goal. Stop. Rebound blocked again. Off the skate and in. Kyle Pitone. Second chance opportunity. It puts the Raiders up 4-1.
Press control T. And then G. And then enter. Yeah.
Wind it back. All right, starting off once again here for the Raiders, a great goal by Kyle Pitone, his second on the game. And that's all effort, folks, is the second chance opportunity off of Spencer Steierwalt. Proves fruitful. Kevin Gunn's taking some contact there. YSM picking up their pace a little bit here. YSM, a very, very talented team. Raiders just getting the best of them so far here today. And it's the second chance opportunities that have been leading to these goals for Hunt. A lot of that has to do with effort. Here's Dorler. Dorler tries to work it to Gavilets. Gavilets loses his footing, and a shot on goal there by Ferrara. No good. Here comes Legere. Knocked away by Bendorf. And a beautiful save there by Pelkey with two men in front of him. Diesel Pelkey has lived up to the expectations here today. Good defense once again for the Raiders. Gavilets can't control it. Tries to get it back. Can't do it. Soad leading the charge here for the Knights. And it is knocked away by Ferrara. Centering pass there. Can't control it. And it'll go back to Maroney. Here's Brown. Fighting for position here. Athletic move to stay on his feet. And he gets checked into the boards. Mandler tries to get a streaking Pitone. Can't do it. And here comes Brown once again. They're going to try again. 3-on-2. Brown centering pass. Mandler! Shot on goal, knocked away by Steierwalt. Nice save. I'm sorry, that's Simon Boyer for the Knights. Simon Boyer. My apologies there. That's number one, Simon Boyer, in net for the Knights. Shot on goal. This one is wide. We have 12 minutes to go here in the second period. The Raiders up 4-1. YSM scored within 11 seconds of the opening faceoff and has not scored since. Four unanswered goals by the Raiders. Two from Kyle Pitone. Here comes break. Break all alone. Patrick Break, backhand, and it's in! Patrick Break, the fifth goal of the day for the Raiders. And Hunt is on fire. Break on the break away. Gets the backhanded goal with some beautiful stick work and gets it past Boyer for the fifth goal of the game for the Raiders. Here's Grossman. Grossman with a shot on goal, and that is gloved by Boyer. K. Kevin Guns with the faceoff. And it is controlled by YSM, and Grossman with a fantastic check on the boards. Petucci fighting for it. Ooh, gets a stiff cross check there. And seemed a little bit unnecessary from our vantage point. And we will have a penalty against the Knights, giving the Raiders a man advantage. That'll be 4 minutes in the penalty box for Brandon McCulloch. Raiders will have a man advantage, looking to add to this 5-1 lead. Blake Brown catering to his fans over here. He is a fan favorite, multi-sport athlete from West Windsor. I believe that's a... Right, 5-on-4. There we go. We got the number straight here. So, man advantage for the Raiders. See if they can take advantage of this power play opportunity. Brown back to Bendorf. Bendorf surveys the defense. Works it to Preston. Here's Preston. Preston back to Bendorf. Bendorf into Brown. Brown into the center. Dorler has his shot knocked away. Here's Preston. Preston back to Bendorf. Bendorf to Preston. Preston with the shot. It's too high. Brown with it now. Gains control. Back to Vitucci. Here's Vitucci. All the way across to Brown, and it sails past him. Bendorf will get it. The Raiders are 1-for-1 on power play opportunities so far here today. They have not committed a penalty themselves. Bendorf with the shot. Goes off the knee of Marc-Antoine Suave. Suave the other way, attempting the shorthanded attempt here. And Vitucci will corral it for the Raiders. Here, what a pass to Bendorf. Bendorf looking towards the center. It'll go off the skate of the YSM defenseman. Here's Preston. Back to Bendorf, and the Raiders are going to set up their offense here. Preston back to Bendorf. Bendorf into Brown. Brown looking towards break, and a shot from Bendorf goes off the shoulder of Alexandre Sabourin. Here's Vitucci. Vitucci tries to sneak it above the shoulder of Boyer. Can't do it, and it'll eventually go back to Bendorf. Bendorf. To Grossman. Here's Grossman. The top of the point. Brown back to Grossman. One-timer attempt knocked away by Boyer. A great save. Here's Grossman once again. Fighting for position is Petone. Petone tries to deflect it. Can't do it. A great defensive stand there by the Knights. And the Raiders will try once again. A line change here. Mandler back into the game. Still a man advantage for the Raiders. Mandler with the shot. Knocked away by Boyer. Mandler, another shot. This one sails wide. Off the skates of a few defensemen. And Petone. Mandler fakes everybody out with the pass. And here's a shot from Grossman. It's no good. Mandler. And Griffin Maroney called for a penalty here. So it will be 4-on-4. All right, so after conversing here with our one of our partners in crime here, Gianni Branciaforte, we figured out that was a penalty for embellishment, also known as, I believe they call it flopping in the National Basketball Association. was not receiving the contact that it appeared that he appeared to be receiving based on his reaction to the contact. So, penalty for embellishment. Maroney goes into the box. Four on four here, some open space. Should be some fun here. Wysam wins the opening faceoff. Bendorf been on the ice for a really long time here, as has Brown and Preston. Bendorf pokes it away, and now he gains control. Here come the Raiders. Bendorf unable to get it back to Vitucci. Wildling with it, looking for a teammate in the center of the ice. Finds one. Shot attempt. Save made by Pelkey once again. Pelkey with an excellent game here so far. Kind of a fluke goal right as the puck dropped, and since then has been lights out. Some new skaters on the ice here for Hunt. Patoni going to take the faceoff, and there's Kevin Guns. Has scored one of the five goals here today. And Wysam will take control. That is Alex Sode. And Pelkey with another save. Face off here, won by the Raiders, cleared out, and giving chase is Guns and Patoni. Kevin Guns to Patoni, over skates it just a little bit. Patoni now has control, and he's going to work it back to Dorler, and he's going to send everybody back beyond their own blue line. And they're going to start over. Reed Dorler over to Preston. Preston going to dump it very deep. Not eligible for icing. Patoni trips. And we have a whistle. I think they might call it icing, even though it did appear that Patoni beat him to the puck. So I think we have another penalty going against the Knights here. And that's for tripping. So it will be 4-on-3, I believe. Nope. There's still four skaters on the ice for Wysam. So we sort things out here. Wyoming Seminary has not had a full five on the ice for a long time. So still 4-on-4. Vitucci with the shot knocked away by Boyer. A nice save. Bendorf with the pass. Break with the backhander. No good. Grossman chasing after it. Can't come up with it. Loses his feet. And now the Knights have it. 2-on-2. Good play by Bendorf. Pelkey comes out of the net and knocks it across the board. And here's Break with it now. Another save by Pelkey. Pelkey trying to get it to Grossman, and he does. Grossman just knocks it back to Bendorf. Bendorf flips it towards Manlor. Manlor can't come up with it. So the Knights will have it in their own zone. Line change here. Bendorf stays on. Bendorf looking for some help, and he'll find Grossman, gets it back to Bendorf, and Break gets it to Patoni. Patoni, can he go for the hat trick? Decides not to, passes it off to Manlor. Here's Bendorf, back to Break. Break looking for his second goal. One-timer attempt knocked away by Sawyer. Nice job by Vitucci, and good puck movement there by the Raiders. Here comes Vitucci. Back to Mandler. Here's Brown. Brown, a nice pass over to Bendorf. Bendorf looking for his second goal of the game. And it sails wide to the right. Brown gets a skate on it and knocks it right to Bendorf. Bendorf gets some contact and is unable to maintain possession. Here come the Knights, and a nice pass there by Ricardo Fania. Shot on goal, and this one is in. The second goal of the game for the Knights. Couldn't quite see who put it in. But a nice goal off the rebound, off a backhand by YSM, and they cut the deficit to 3. Face-off won by Wyoming Seminary. Let's see if they can make a push here to get back into the game. Some say a 3-goal lead is the most unsafe lead in all of hockey. We'll see. Four and a half minutes to go here in the second period that has been largely dominated by the Raiders. But we've seen how quickly this YSM team can get it in the net. That's Dorler, who swats at the puck. YSM looking for the centering pass. Can't quite get it. Guns fighting forward across the against the boards, I'm sorry. And here's Dorler. Dorler giving chase. YSM playing it off the boards. That's number 14, Jer Korowin. Preston getting some contact there against the boards, and we'll have a whistle, and it will be an upcoming face-off. I believe that will go in the YSM zone. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for joining us here at Iceland, coming to you live from Iceland, I should say. As we mentioned earlier, if you're experiencing some significant buffering issues, we can post a full uninterrupted version of the game either later this evening or tomorrow, and we do appreciate your patience in dealing with some of the internet issues here at the rink. The score is 5-2. Hun goals scored by Kyle Pitone, who has 2, Kevin Guns, John Bendorf, and Patrick Brake. On a beautiful breakaway backhanded goal. Here's Blake Brown looking for Brake once again. Pitone gets a leg on the YSM Knight at center ice. And this will eventually get down to Pelkey. Pelkey's going to play it along the boards, and it is stopped by Sabourin. Shot on goal, no good. YSM getting some clear looks at the net, and with the amount of shots they've taken today, they're certainly not out of this game. We've had offsides there against the Raiders, so we will have a face-off upcoming. Gavilets just knocks this one towards the goal, and this one will be gloved by Boyer. And another faceoff coming here for the Raiders. Raiders have hit kind of a wall here in the second period. They started off on fire, building a 5-1 lead. And Wysem taking a little bit of that momentum back here as the second period coming to a close. Trying to bridge that gap a little bit, make it a 2-goal deficit as opposed to 3. Pelkey knocks this one away. And shot on goal, this one stopped once again by Pelkey. Pelkey having a fantastic game in net for the Raiders, as he has all season long. Well, Guns will take the faceoff here for the Raiders. And it's won by Wysem. A shot attempt is knocked away by Pelkey, as is the rebound attempt off his left leg. Grossman trying to take advantage of a fast break opportunity there. Can't quite do it. Floated in the air by Vitucci. Vitucci stops it. Gets it back into the Wysem zone. Played ahead to Bellinger. Bellinger at center ice towards the net and knocked away by Bendorf. Bellinger once again dumps it deep into Suave. And a shot attempt here from a mile away from Korhonen is no good. Battling for possession. That is Grossman, I believe. And here comes almost another shot attempt, but it was poked away by the Raiders. Bendorf going to play it around the boards, and this will reach the opposite blue line, and Wysem's going to try this one again as the second period comes to a close. And we'll try to take a look at some of the replays here from the goals that were scored in that second period. There were two of them, especially the one from Patrick Brake on the breakaway. All right, so we'll take a look at this from the beginning of the play and see how Brake got so much space. There he comes, all alone. Oh, this is the Pettoni goal, I'm sorry. So Pettoni, that was Brake on the breakaway, couldn't get it in. Pettoni there with one shot attempt, two shot attempts, and gets it in off the back of the right skate of the Wysem goaltender. And then we will take another look as the teams go into the locker room while the Zamboni clears the ice. We'll take a look at Brake's goal here, coming off a fast break opportunity. And here he is. Gets beyond the defenders. And great stick work here. The backhand and lifts it up into the back of the net. A beautiful goal from Patrick Brake. So we're going to take a break as well here as the Raiders lead the Wyoming Seminary Knights by a score of 5-2. Welcome back to Hockey Night in Hamilton. 5-2 is the score. Raiders on top, beginning the third period of play. Here is Vitucci. Vitucci has been playing a really good game so far. Doesn't have a goal on the day, but this guy does, Bendorf, who's been outstanding as well. Here's Grossman. Grossman flips it up towards the boards. And it'll eventually land back to Preston, who falls on his keister. There's Griffin Maroney, who spent some time in the penalty box at the end of the second period. Been playing a great game so far. And here's Kyle Pitone, who has two goals on the day. Patrick Brake, with a goal of his own, gives chase. And the Knights come up with it. Blake Brown takes a hit there from Julian Howd. And this one will get played back deep into the YSM zone, trying to set up their offense. Line change made by the Raiders. Some fresh legs on the ice. That was Mandalore. And here's Ferrara. Ferrara works it to Chapel. Chapel to Vitucci. Vitucci fires off the crossbar. Mandalore with the second chance, and it is no good. A good job by Simon Boyer getting on top of the puck and knocking it away. Speaking of knocking it away, Pelkey's been doing it all game. Diesel Pelkey, a great job in net, withstood an onslaught of shots from YSM. Here comes Ferrara. One on two, and Ferrara's just going to dump it down, and he's going to chase it. Move backfires as Ferrara gives chase now back in the Hun zone. Here's Bendorf. Grossman tries to work it across the boards. Gets off the skate of Suave. And to the other side. Suave with it. Looking for someone in the middle. Stops on a dime, and the shot goes off of Vitucci's skate. Shot towards the goal. Stopped and attempted once again there by Legere. And no good. Grossman dumps it. Dorler gives chase. Dorler, one of the fastest guys on the ice whenever he is on the ice. Here comes Legere. Tries to center it, and Brown knocks it away. And good defense there by Preston. Preston with it again, tries to clear it out, but it finds the stick of Bellinger. And here's Chapel looking for Brake. Brake ahead of the pack. Patrick Brake, shot on goal. Stopped by Boyer. Good save there by Boyer. 14 minutes to go here in the final period. The Raiders lead 5-2. Here at Iceland, their home rink in Hamilton, New Jersey, just off of Quaker Bridge Road. Here's Kyle Pitone. Tries to get it to Brown. Blake Brown has a bit of his flow coming in. It's shorter than normal. And icing will be the call. And we'll have a face-off here in the Raiders' zone. Hunt comes into this game at 6-5-2, YSM at 4-8, both with loaded schedules.
both playing in the newly formed Mid-Atlantic Hockey League, which also includes Hill and Lawrenceville and LaSalle College High School, along with some other places like Portage, PDS. I think that's all of them there. Here comes the speedy Allaire for YSM. Allaire with a backhand attempt, no good. Sails right. Vitucci on the ice fighting for it. That's Legere fighting for possession. No, I'm sorry. That's Rousseau. And he eventually gets it to his teammate Fania. Fania to Allaire. There's Rousseau back to Allaire. And Vitucci with it now. Ferrara hits the deck, but not after a great pass to Mandlore. There's Bendorf and Guns fighting for it, and Guns comes up with it. Preston tries to clear it, not able to. Some danger in the middle, and it gets knocked away. Wildling with the shot, goes off the stick of Grossman. Grossman back with it again. Here's Guns. Guns looking ahead to Dorler, and it gets knocked away by James Lyle of Wyoming Seminary. Maroney takes a look and sees what he has. There goes Petone. Petone in a foot race with Korhonen. Korhonen wins it. Here come the Knights. 4-on-2. Brown knocks this one away. Petone puts a shoulder into Bellinger, and this one cleared out by the Raiders. Poyer will touch it for icing. We have some extracurricular activity down by the behind the net. Could have lost his footing back there as well. I think that was Blake Brown, who will head to the bench now. It'll be icing against the Raiders, so the faceoff will go deep into Hun zone. 5-2, still an attainable game here for the Knights. Here's Bendorf. Hun trying to protect their lead here, also perhaps add to it. And Bendorf is going to clear it, and they're going to lift their hand up for icing once again. So that strategy is kind of being thwarted by Wysem. As Ferrara will take the faceoff here for the Raiders. And he wins it. Gets it back to Vitucci. Mandlore fighting for it. And Wysem has it. Ferrara tries to get it to Mandlore. Can't do it. Nice move on the board there by Chapel. And Wysem with it again. Here's Allaire. Backhanded opportunity. Knocked away by Pelkey. Gets it back to Rousseau, and there's Kevin Guns with it. Bendorf plays it from behind his net, tries to find Dorler all the way towards center ice, and can't do it. Wysem has it once again. Vitucci stops this one, and he's going to find Dorler. And there he goes. Dorler can't control it, though. Goes off the blade of his stick and back deep into Wysem's zone. Here comes Wildling. Wildling with it. Shot on goal is high off the net, and a nice defensive effort there by Griffin Maroney. Sorry, that was Sode, not Wildling on the shot attempt. Guns will take the faceoff here for the Raiders. And he wins another one. This one goes to Dorler. Dorler's going to clear it out. No icing call here as Lyle will pick it up for the Knights. Preston works it high off of the boards. It leads to a shot attempt, knocked away by Diesel Pelkey once again. Maroney with some good defense on DeLisi. DeLisi tries to center it. There's nobody there. Dorler knocks it down across the boards. Here goes Petone. And it'll be icing against the Raiders. So Raiders are prepared to take as many icing calls as possible, just to get it out of their zone. 7 minutes and 46 seconds to go here in the third period. No goals scored yet here in the third period. All of them scored in the first and second. Hun led the first period 3-1 at the end of the first, and then they were leading 5-2, obviously after the second. So they scored two goals in the second period, and they scored three in the first. Two of them came from Kyle Petone. Actually, one was in the first period, one in the second. Patrick Brake had a goal off of a fast break opportunity in the second period, and the other goals in the first period were scored by Kevin Guns as well as John Bendorf. Guns got it started with a nice rebound, and that kind of started the engines here for the Raiders as they went down early when Wyoming Seminary scored within 11 seconds. The Raiders bouncing back from a tough loss last night against Del Barton and doing a great job here against Wyoming Seminary, 7 minutes and 45 seconds away from their seventh win of the season. They started off 1-4 on the year and picked it up mainly here in this Purple Puck tournament. I guess the new year has been kind to the Raiders as they went down to Washington, D.C. They beat DeMatha Catholic 8-1 on Monday, December 28th. And then they took care of Calvert Hall 6-1. Bishop O'Connell High School from Virginia was next with a 7-0 win. And then they beat Bishop O'Connell by the same score. And then St. Joe's Prep in the final game of the day, which was kind of a shortened game. They won that 5-4 and took home the Purple Puck tournament for the second year in a row. So a great opportunity for Hun as they were one of two Northeast teams to participate, and they did a fantastic job down there at Gonzaga High School in D.C. Here's Dorler. Dorler's got some numbers. Reed Dorler centering pass to Petone. Can't control it. Cleared away by Wysem.
Here come the Knights. A beautiful pass. And here comes a centering pass opportunity. And it is knocked away by Maroney. Here comes Blake Brown. The Knights have it once again. Back behind the YSAM goal. And beyond the neutral zone, coming in is Manlor, and he's going to work it off his stick and get it to Bendorf. Break gets it stolen away. Guns is there to clean it up. Shot attempt is no good from Fred Allaire, and it will be a face-off here. Bendorf added to his team-leading 10 goals, so he will have 11 goals here today. I'm sorry, here he will move to 11 goals after his goal here today. And this one goes off the referee and back to Allaire. Nice shot by Allaire, stopped by Pelkey. Patrick Brake added his 7th goal here today. Guns, his 2nd. And Petone, his 3rd and 4th. Here comes Grossman. Grossman gets it stolen from him. And Guns knocks the stick out of Allaire's hands. We have a whistle. And it looks like we're going to get a slashing penalty against Guns. So for the first time today, Wyoming Seminary will have a man advantage. See if they take advantage of their power play, and we'll see what Hun's power or penalty kill looks like here. Petone gets it back to Chapel. I'm sorry, that's Preston. Kyle Petone takes a skate to the face, gets right back up, and just pestering this YSEM power play unit. Great effort there by Petone. Sabarin mishandles, and they'll work it back to DeLisi. Hunt comes up with it, and a nice pass from Preston to Brown will save some time. Kill a little bit more time on this penalty. Break with a nice poke check, and Break with a beautiful move. Shorthanded opportunity here for the Raiders. Brown, shot on goal, and he puts it in. Blake Brown, what a goal for the junior from West Windsor. Blake Brown, his 9th goal of the season. And he is fired up, as is everybody here at Dollar Dog Night at Iceland Skating Rink. Had a 2-on-1 advantage. Brown decided to take the shot himself, and it was a beauty. Getting it past Boyer for the 6th goal of the day for the Raiders, and they take a 4-goal lead with 5 minutes to go. Shot goes wide. And YSEM still maintaining that man advantage. A shorthanded goal from Brown. And this one will travel across the boards. YSEM trying to make a last dash here. Dorler gets it to Bendorf. And Hunt is just in time-killing mode here. Nice check there by Ferrara. Here's Allaire. Allaire with a shot attempt. It's no good. Pelkey has been outstanding today. Bendorf fighting for possession. Allaire with it now. Bendorf knocks him to the ice. And Kevin Guns will take it for the Raiders. Could be another opportunity here. Grossman, shot attempt, knocked away by Boyer. A beautiful save and a nice shot by Grossman. This one wide by Rousseau. Grossman. And Ferrara gives up his body but misses the puck. Brown tries to lead Patoni, but it winds up on the stick of Bernaval. 3 minutes to go here in the game. The Raiders lead 6-2. Hun looking for their seventh win of the season. And their next game will be Monday against the Lawrenceville School away. And that's always a big one. Be a big crowd over there at Lawrenceville in their ice rink. As Lawrenceville will seek revenge from Hun's decisive victory there last year. Good check there by Brown. And his teammate Preston feels some of it too. And Preston's going to get called for a penalty here, and that'll be a cross check. And he will head to the box. So another penalty killing opportunity for the Raiders. Another power play opportunity for the Knights. This is only the second time today that the Raiders have been a man down. The first time was just a few minutes ago when Blake Brown put it home for the sixth goal of the day for Hunt. Why Sam takes it. Oh, they don't. There goes Dorler. Dorler's got a step. Good stick work there by Lyle. We'll work it down to Allaire. Lyle with it now. And he will give it off to his teammate here. Bendorf, Vitucci, Brake, and Dorler on the ice for the Raiders. Rousseau gets it back to actually Maroney on the Raiders. And Bentham DeGrave on the ice for Hunt as well. Was the lead in A Midsummer Night's Dream, the fall theater production for Hunt. Is quite a talented actor as well. So he takes an unnecessary shoulder there at the end. And Pelkey swallows it up for the Raiders. Ferrara will take the faceoff here. Minute and a half to go in today's contest. Faceoff one, shot on goal. Pelkey stops it. Another shot attempt, knocked away. Good job by Maroney. Suave with it now. Legere trying to get it back to him. Maroney tries to get it down the boards, but can't. Shot goes wide. Under a minute to go here. Another shot attempt goes off the shoulder of Pelkey. There's Wildling. Gavilets just bounces off of him. Legier, this one blocked by about three different Hun defenders. Maroney trying to play it off the glass. Can't do it. Gavilets takes a puck to the face and takes a hard hit on the boards. Thank goodness for those masks in front of the helmet. Gavilets bounces right back up. One of the toughest players on this Hun team, and that will send Korhonen to the box for the remainder of this game. ...18 seconds to go. Hun up by 4 goals. And after that initial goal by Wyoming Seminary, it has been a Raider-dominated contest here at Iceland. Bouncing back beautifully from yesterday's loss to Del Barton, the Raiders will improve to 7-5-2 on the year. Another shot attempt is no good. Fantucci looking to add to the mix. 5 seconds to go. We'll see if Hun just runs it out. And they will do it. That's it as the Raiders take a Mid-Atlantic Hockey League victory here over Wyoming Seminary by a score of 6-2. Diesel Pelkey was a stud in net. Kyle Petone put in 2 goals. Patrick Brake put in 2 goals. Put in one. Blake Brown with 1. Kevin Guns with 1. And John Bendorf with 1 as well. Bendorf extends his team high goal lead, or his team goal lead, to 11. Brown puts his number up to 9. Guns with his 2nd goal on the year. Petone with his 3rd and 4th goals on the year. And a great game here for the Raiders. We're going to try to take a look at that last goal, the 6th goal of the game, coming from the stick of Blake Brown on that 2-on-1 opportunity. It was a shorthanded opportunity. And a very impressive shot by Brown. So it was the first time that Hun had been on the penalty kill the entire game. And we'll see how it comes about. So Brown gets it here. And this starts a 2-on-1 fast break with him and Patrick Brake, who already had a goal on the game. And Blake Brown does a nice job of deking everybody into thinking he was going to pass it. And then look at this beautiful shot past Boyer for the goal. And then, of course, a nice little celly at the end for our boy Blake Brown, who gets as excited as anybody. So a great game here for the Raiders. They improved to 7-5-2 on the year, and they will be back on the ice next Monday against the Lawrenceville Big Red for another league game. We thank you so much for joining us alongside Gianni Branciaforte and Matt Moore, Ryan Joseph helping out. I'm